Here at Cal Poly Pomona, we cultivate success through experiential learning, discovery, and innovation. The engineering and tech industries are developing new technologies that will soon become part of our everyday lives. Cal Poly Pomona is preparing students for the future of work to succeed in these dynamic environments. Technology is moving towards automation and artificial intelligence. The way we identify these problems and provide solutions for these problems is more important than ever.
What we want to do at Cal Poly Pomona is stick to our tradition of learn by doing, educate and train our students, not only for the current jobs that are available, but also for the new and future jobs that we don't even envision right now what they are.
The remote vehicle simulator consists of the program that gets the controls out of that simulator and searches for an IP address. The router will be able to get all the commands and move the car accordingly based on how the driver moves the simulator. If he moves it right, it goes right. Moves it left, it will go left. Everything can be recorded and implemented.
A lot of what happened in this project and the technical skills that the students are gaining helped me understand how those students are really smart and being able to show their skills and capabilities to produce something that they can see working in the real life.
The remote vehicle simulator is a very interesting project that we were able to work on because we came to Cal Poly Pomona. This is one of the emerging technologies that is coming out in the world that engineers need to work on. Rather than working on technologies that have already been invented, we were given the opportunity to work on something that can be implemented far in the future. And the final goal of engineers is always to make sure people, the society, the citizens can always have a better quality of life. And the starting point of that can be here at Cal Poly Pomona.